lovelies, I'm back, and this time I have got the most amazing moisturiser, hands down, the best for dry skin and crusty areas on your body. Yes, I said it crusty because all of us have it. This moisturiser slash heaven in a tub has been my go-to for such a long time, and apparently Cara Delevingne, Jordan Dunn love it too, so shout out guys, shout out. This Egyptian Magic is so, so good. I actually use it on my hair as well. It's got shea butter in it, it's got honey, it's got beeswax, it's super hydrating. If you've got really dry skin, just slather this on. Just gets rid of the dry skin. It's honestly hands down a healing property. I don't know how it does it, but it's just super, super thick. And as you can see, it's literally so, so like, it goes on like an oil as well. So it absorbs into your skin really quickly. I just love it because again, if you suffer from really dry skin, maybe eczema, or even on your hair, if you've got really kinky hair or coily hair, that's how much I love it. This is probably my second tub within a month. It's my product of the week. I love it. And I will be stocking up on this pretty darn soon because it's getting cold out here and I need me some moisturized skin. So make sure you guys tune into Glow Gang videos because we always talk about everything beauty, fun, and all of that jazz with the girls. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.